We use createUser and createRole to create a user in PostgreSQL. Today we will focus on creating a user using createUser command. What's up, internet? I am Manish from RebellionRider.com and today we will learn how to create a user in PostgreSQL. But first, let me tell you a core difference between createUser and createRole command. You can create a user using both createUser or createRole command. However, createUser command is nothing but a shortcut to createRole command. But the role created using createRole command doesn't have any default privileges or permissions. However, a user created using createUser command has certain privileges by default, such as create and connect on the default database. For a more detailed explanation, you can refer to my blog, linked in the description. Now, let's learn how to create a new user using createUser command. For the demonstration, I will create a user with the name admin and I will set its password also as admin. Once we have done that, we will grant it some privileges on our library database. So let's start. This statement starts with the reserved phrase create user, followed by the name of our user. You can name your user whatever you want. In my case, I named it admin. Then we have with password clause. Using this clause, we set the password for our user. Followed by clause, we have the password which we want to set for our user, which in my case is again admin. Make sure to enclose this password in quotes. That's all we have to do. Let's press the enter key and create this user. User created. This user comes with some default privileges, which enables it to connect and create objects in the default database. And the name of the default database is Postgres. But we want to use this user to connect with our database library, which we created in the last video. Also, we want to use it to create objects in the same database. For all that, we need to grant some privileges to this user. Let's do that. First, we will grant this user connect privilege, which will enable it to connect with the library database. Let's do that. This statement will grant the connect privilege on library database to admin user. Next, we will grant the create privilege to this user on library database. This will grant the admin user the permission to create new objects such as tables, views, functions, etc. within the library database. Anyways, let's grant these privileges. For that, simply press enter key. That's it. That concludes this tutorial. We hope you found it helpful and informative. If you enjoyed watching, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel if you haven't done so already. Don't forget to hit the bell icon to receive notifications for our latest videos. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.